Hello, hello everybody, welcome you back to Let's Play The Binding Isaac Afterbirth Plus. This is your host behind the microphone, Broadcast Ground. We go do a random run, and we go play as Samson. This could be interesting. So the seed is M0XW8P2G, and this is an XL4, so that means if we get hit, it sucks. That's what I would say. It's going to suck. I will need a spirit heart. No. That's what I would say. One thing we will be major key, have a spirit heart on deck. Because having a spirit heart on deck will help out. No. Just simply no thank you. And I don't want another chance. Another way to explain yourself, like, hey, Cursed Eye is really good. No, it's not. No, Cursed Eye is good on certain points, but it's not good at all. So, say, hey, not really. Thanks, though, but we should be good. Oh, my goodness. Okay, well that's good, but we got no these troubles ahead. Okay, and we will cut around this way, and we will cut him off. Okay, we are good. Flies is always a fun challenge. So, what would be the great item to have? Something costs us damage and not have us HP. Not cost us HP. So one thing I have to say is like blood, not blood bag, blood bag is for speed, but you know, the other one, that one gives us money for every time we fight ourselves. Or the razor. Turn back time. If I could turn back time. Bomb would be really good to have, you know, just throwing that out there. A bomb might not be really good. No, so we cannot, we can have a spirit heart, that would be good. We can make this little thing stop shaking its butt at us. But, you know, that just one thing leads to another. One thing leads to another. I don't even know who sing that song. I need to find out who. We got a heart. Oh, that's cool. But we don't need a heart. We need a spirit heart, ladies and gentlemen. They heard us, right? But they didn't actually hear us. So, you know, it's just like, yo, we know what you want, but you want this, right? And be like, no, it's actually, you want this. Okay, we got the bomb. Need to place it. Alright, we are good. Alright, so we are gonna go over here. Go to the this room right here. We're not picking up your cursed eye, so I'm sorry. Why? What? Oh, that's an idiot move. I hate it. I hate it so much. I really do. I just did an idiot move. I was like, oh, maybe I can go back and... No. Maybe we can still get a deal with the devil. I'm not too sure, but that was just a dumb move by me. The hourglass is so freaking stupid. Blind tears. Yeah, this is thing so wonderful, so great. Well, good thing is we got enough damage, so that's cool. So, hooray for that. So, maybe a deal with the devil. Maybe. No, it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen, Jimmy. No, you have to get your shine box on. Really grind my gears that I just did that to myself. Alright, so the dream is it. This is gonna be one of those nosedive plane runs. It's gonna suck. And you know what? Expect it for the long haul. Alright. Just gonna just check down here. Just dumb. Came over here already, so there's nothing over here, so let's just go. Let's just go, man. License. Maybe the dream is real. License. Dream is not real. Dream is dead. Alright, let's just go. Drop another amnesia pill so I can forget all this ever happened. Alright, so let's continue on, shall we? Back to our normal base damage. 3.5. Yeah. Nope. Let's not go into that room. That room, please suck. Kick bowls. And this room does too. So, you ever feel like you're in a time warp, Billy? Wow, this is know what? We have to. No, I'm sorry, but we have to. It's going to be a little, psychosis run right now because of this silliness right now. Oh, good block by the ball bandages, I tell you. Alright, that was a sense of strength right there, buddy. It was like, yeah, and now it's like, back to normal. I need to find something to really hurt myself. But not like that. That would be hilarious. But no, in the game, so I can get stronger. So, it will help out in the long run. If I keep doing this like this, I think I'm just going crazy. Alright. Of course you place a bomb on the other side. Why won't you place it on the good side? Well, good thing is I got stronger. hurt me now. Come on, you stop crying. Alright, let's see what's in here. Farting baby. Farting baby. Like, just. The joyness of this run is sucking me dry right now. Skill of dodging and missing at the same time is such an amazing treat. Why? Just why? Why? Okay, you need to slow down, big body. You need to take it easy. You need to get blown up. These mushrooms here is a pain in the butt. I'm trying to shoot through them, and they just don't want to. The frail. All the enemies, I get the frail. If you can see my face right now, you will understand the disappointment I have. Pretty much like, yo, what is this BS right now? Because I guarantee you, the frill is going to get me with some shenanigans. Because I don't have no freaking no freaking damage, and I'm like, yo, this is sucks. This sucks so much right now. And this guy is going really quick. If I have bombs, if I had a tail, I wish I could just. Oh yeah, yeah, we taking it. We are taking it, baby. This is going to be a long burner. And I am going to... And I'm in it for the long haul, man. Just, yes. We like, no, just... Yes, baby. Jesus, take me. Take the wheel, because this is going to be a long one. It's going to be a long haul. You know, usually, I'd be like, oh, no, long hauls are not that bad. No, no, this is pretty bad. This is a... No, like this, these runs could make or break people. These runs can make and break a soul. No, because this is for the challenge. No, I look at this stuff like this is very bad for me. This is very bad for my soul. Speed down. It's like speed, like Steve Jobs. Like why would you do that to your boy? Like, why would you stop shooting? Like, why would, well, just why? And don't tell me that it's human nature. Because you don't do it that way. You don't. You... I like to say, well, see, one thing would be need for this run. Damage. A great item to have, Brimstone, small knife, everything, like every item in the book, like the couple runs ago, we just completely destroyed, like just destroyed it, like earlier in this week, we just like destroyed a run. Don't talk to me about that shot. That shot just came from out nowhere, and it did it. It shocked me, it didn't hurt me, but it was like, oh, guess what, I heard you like damage, right? Guess what, there's more damage for you. Well, here goes the thing is, I can do some dumb stuff, but the thing is, this is the HP that was for actually put my protection. Oh my goodness. What a holy Shake Shack. Oh yeah. Okay. We doing this now. Okay. We doing this, huh? Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's see. Roll you up, maybe secret room? No, no secret room? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Speed down. Another speed down peel. This boy, no, like I said, I could get the damage. No, just, I will hurt myself. I don't want to do it intentionally, but you know what? Sometimes you have to do things like this, man. I'm taking the gold here. I'm not taking Sister Maggie or Brother Bobby or whatever trash item it is. No, like, no. Poor Gonzo. Oh boy. So. Okay, we got a good item. We got like a devil deal. All devil deals. That's good. Our speed decides to go up. Our items decide to go up because what's our main damage? TSS blind them. No, everything else, like, oh yeah, Samson's Rage is great to have, but you know, it's not like the end all be all. Like I got 6.7 damage. That's cute in the beginning, but not now. Now it's at 8. So that's cute again, but I need more firepower. So like I said, I need something more stability. I need at least good 8 to 9. You get 8 to 9, then you can talk to me, bro. No, 8 to 9 in the beginning, not like oh building up. No, 8 to 9 because like starting with 3.5 damage just sucks so much. Well, I guess blink car, but could find something to go with blink car. That's like blink car. Good item, good item to have, but like, I want something sustainable. No, thank you, StockX, for sending me emails about like shoes I wanted. You are not sponsored by me at all, but I really appreciate it, though that you guys send your emails that I want to check out. Which I, no, it's not a sponsor. If I do get sponsored by StockX, I thank them. I'm like, thank you for sponsoring these videos. Look at Sand. Look at Sand's alright. We are going to. Yep, we going to do this. This seems like this is going to be a good item to use. Book of Sin is no okay, but it's not like worthy of like the time and specimen. Like, all right, let's see what's in this double key room, because if this is a reroll, I am rerolling the crap out of this run. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Trollolo. I'm gonna buy myself a key. And if I get trolled, I am punching this TV in the face. I'm going with the first one. Okay, going with the second one. Okay, going with the last one. Okay, that was not bad. It's not terrible. It was not bad. I did not punch no TVs in the face, so my TV's still good. Well, I'm not gonna really punch a TV in the face. What kind of maniac will you think I am? I am. No, just like, no, I'm just not gonna punch a TV in the face. That's just be weird. And also, cost of fiction to punch a TV in the face. I am not picking up Sister Maggie, so you can eat a sausage on that one. 3.5 damage. 3.5 damage is not the dream ideal to be like on the dirt floor or fourth floor, like causing like this damage. The good thing is, like, I can like build up damage, but I don't have like a 9 lives or anything like that, or like Holy Mantle. Like, come on now. Yo, 4 damage now, I'm sorry. No, with these things screaming in my ear, it lobes. Come on. Alright. Let's move forward. Let's pretend like none of that ever happened. Life is so unfair. Okay, well, see? That's the good thing about that. Like, okay, yeah, that's good. But, you know, the sucky thing about it is, I still got 4.5 damage. Or, like, pretty much, at the end of this, if I don't get enough damage, it goes to 3.5. So, whoopee freaking do. Oh, yep, that sucks. I'm at 5. I just feel like I just got some heartburn right now. I'm not sure why. Alright. These things are hard to kill. Why are you running? Okay, well, I'm gonna blow you up. It was like so draining, so frustrating. Okay, well, that's just I was hoping with like 2 HP to pretty much like, yo, maybe that bomb will get both of them. We'll get all 3. Nah, homie. They get none. 0. Not doing Buddy in a Box. Buddy in a Box is a waste of time. Steamy Cell? Okay. We'll get this because it's a good item. Pokego. Chaos Card. Here it's called okay. Give me something good at least. Please. That's not good. Okay, well. That's the only thing I have to say is like, okay, just, dissatisfaction is just, I need to go to the item room. Why? It's simple enough, why? Not finna die like this. No, thank you, but not go die like this. I am going to get me a spirit heart. Go get me 2 spirit hearts. So, uno. I can't get 2 spirit hearts because I don't have restock. Of course I don't. Restock would be such an amazing thing to have right now. But you may ask yourself, why you got the chaos card, bro? You know, you can use the, thing. I don't know, man. Excuse me. Is this Book of Revelations or the Book of Revelations? So, like, is this Book of Revelations? It is. Okay, well, at least I can shoot 2 fires. So, you know I promised myself to reroll this run, right? I'm not backing down. I'm not sure what is going on with this run, but I kind of like it. So he's just shooting this invisible ball of tears. And we'll grab this. And get this right here. And we'll blow you up. And Pokey goes right there. You know, Pokego, I will get the lightsaber. I'm not sure what for the lightsaber, but it's fine. Hey, it's okay. Hey, we got something. Hey, we can fly. So sweet. So we got the damage. I've been like saying like, oh man, we suck in damage this and that, and now we got like, we are golden. I'm not sure what is going on. What synergies is this? But it is all right with me. One thing you just have to deal with is that ticking sound. Oh, we got high mind. Oh, we got high mind too, so we can just shoot. We just create like an unlimited spy on me. That's cool. I think. Hold on, what do we have? I don't know. So we just have spiders on deck. That's cool and weird at the same time. Oh no, we got so every time we shoot and kill an enemy, they turn to spiders, and we got hive mind for it. So yay, awesome. I thought like, you know, we just got like just produce this stuff here, but it's all cool and gravy, homie. It's all cool and gravy with me, so like the spiders do a heck of a lot of damage. And also we got like that tonsil stuff, so yeah, awesome. Let's go in here. Pokeball is a no-go for me, so let me go blow you up because I just don't like you. Give me more luck. I appreciate that. So yeah, we got our wish of pretty much having a damage run. If I get hit by Samson, guess what? I just get more powerful. So it saved the mercy of my game and of this game and my sanity of pretty much just like, yo, not gonna sure I'm gonna do with this. Because A, this is booty, and you can tell that I was not enjoying myself on this at all. Like, how can I enjoy myself on this? Because A, I'm like, come on, that run, like, oh, that run builds character. No, also build makes you go insane. Oh, actually, no, we don't have the Samson thing no more, so. Disregard. But no, it builds character, but also makes you go insane too. Because it makes you like, okay, or question yourself like, okay, so how can I get better? Oh my god, these spiders are amazing. Ouch, that guy shot me from long range. Like, how and why? Maybe. Like, these spiders are amazing. Alright, Volcano? Yeah, I'll take Volcano. Purity? Hydroglass? Algis? Purity. Purity seemed good to have. Yeah, let's go. to the next round. Case of the Blind. Ooh, see? Look at that. That's a tight squeeze by me. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, but did you do something to me? Did you do something to me? I don't think so. My spider army is a lot. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's weird to have a little spider army just come out of nowhere and they just like multiply by like the seconds. So I'm not gonna lie to you. I'd be afraid too if I'm any random enemy and there's like spiders. Like just see turn the spider. Like I'm the spider king, baby. No, like what are you doing? Like just be you are becoming me. No. You are becoming a part of me. Join the feared toxins, Batman. And a random pooter decided to join us. Balls of Steel is a good pill to have. So we got the speed and it's Ball of Steel. Okay. Thank you. Just thanks? Can we make it to the other one? I had to say no because of timing restraints, but you never know. Probably not. I will not make it to the hush fight not because I want to do the hush fight. I would love to do the challenge of the hush fight. We are doing this for the greater good. Come on. Come on, give me something great, you. Give me something great. Give me something great. You need to give me something great right now. Contract from below. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, well, I got 3 devil deals, so that's cool. Fantasy End is cool. And something went wrong. You may ask yourself, was it worth it? Yes, it was. That was not worth it, though. Is your boy gonna die? No. But you can see the reason of concern. I'll be like, yo, you could probably die. Like, I could, but I don't believe in like me dying. See? I'm okay. I'm just like I'm okay. I'm good. I'm Gucci. I'm fine. No, I don't need to worry about anything. I just need to just kill these enemies. No, we have a good person to help. Dark Bomb. Give me the adult, because I am the adult. Salt play well, and we are going up top. Cause that's how we roll. I need to eat something. It's getting a little bit late. When I say a little bit late, still sunny outside in this, no, lovely, lovely evening time. Six? Yeah, it's six right now. This is all, like, 6:30? Yeah, 6:38? And, like, don't get me wrong, it's amazing. That was not amazing, but it's amazing looking outside right now, so I don't have to worry about, like, it's the winter season and all this stuff here, like, no, it looks nice outside. So the thing is, I need to eat something. No, I need, like, nutrition. That's the thing. Need nutrition. Need to eat. Alright. That luck up would be luck. Like I said. Dark Bomb. Nine Lies. Tell me that's a dream. Talk to your boy. Alright. Luck up is good. Purity is alright. Balls of Steel. Hey, hey, hey now. I feel like I'm Billy Kane. Oh, you are dead, because, what are you doing? Like, what are you planning to do with all that meat? Also, I want to go to the meat market. Ah! Oh, I did it to myself. Well, then, nope. I need to go to, like, there's a meat market I usually go to, and I didn't go there in quite a while, like I said to say, it's a month or so, and they have these delicious frozen french fries, right, that I cannot find anywhere else. I mean, okay, I pay... Oh, you can tell, like, no, I'm getting too cocky because I'm not even worried about the grind anymore. So I pay at least a good, $20 for a box of french fries. It's 6 bags, don't forget. 6 bags. It's 6 bags, but it's like 5 pound bags. Like 5-6 pound bags. So, you know, ouch. Oh yeah, because, so it's like, you know, 6 pound bags of fries, so you're paying like, you know, close to $30, but I'm paying 20, so the value purpose is good. And no, you say, oh well, you can go to a grocery store and get some everything else. No, my dude, like, they don't carry that, my guy. They don't. Like, I've been looking for a good place, so I had to go to the west side of Chicago to get some french fries from over there, because, you know, like, it's not like, oh, I'm in danger, like, oh, nothing like that. No, it's just the travel. It's the travel to go over there, then find a weekend to go over there. My goodness, your boy always be working. And if he's not working on YouTube videos, he's always working at jobs. So, you know. So it's just like, I work and work and work and work, and like, I need to go and, you know, feed myself. Oh, we got Steam Sale. How original. But I'm like, okay, cool. Like, what is going on? Who is this calling me from Vincentville? Hold on. Okay, that was a telemarketer. I was like, what is going on? I was like, who's calling me around this time? No, it's not like, well, this time around nighttime. No, it just usually be like, no, who's calling me? Like, no, from Bensonville. Like, okay, I don't know. Do I know people in Vincentville? Probably do. Not gonna lie to you. Butt bombs will be good. Wafer is awesome. Yeah. You can. Oh yeah, baby. Hot bombs. Hot bombs. Light them up. Oh yeah, he completely disappeared. Goodbye. I'm not sure what is going on. Like, I'm not sure the game lagged itself with some with the tears, but it's fine. It's cool. 1-2 Charma, baby. We got dimes, baby. We got dimes. Oh, nope. Just, like, that's too close for comfort, my friend. Too close for comfort. Oh, of course we're gonna take the Mevo. The egg? Sure. We go get this. That's it. I thought it would be a little thing, but nothing else. We did it, people. We did it. But yeah. I missed French fries on the west side. They were so good, so delicious. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. I'll try to do better and probably eat something. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. Thanks so much for supporting the channel. You guys are awesome, like always. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew!